Now, the world's largest math conference is up and running in Seoul this week and will run through next week. President Park Geun-hye was there to open the event on Wednesday, and she emphasized the importance of math in our everyday lives. She also asked the participants to make the subject a little less intimidating for the rest of us. Our Choi Yu-sun reports.
It's the first time Korea is hosting the International Congress of Mathematicians, which has been held every 4 years since 1897. Organizers of the Seoul Congress say Korea's rapid development in the field of mathematics was a major reason it was awarded the global event. This was also reflected in the decision to have a Korean mathematician deliver a keynote speech. Under the slogan Dreams and Hopes for Late Starters, this year's host nation has also offered grants to nearly 1,000 mathematicians from developing countries so they can participate. President Park Geun-hye at the opening ceremony highlighted the role mathematics plays in the development of humanity.
한 사람의 뛰어난 창의력과 아이디어가 세계를 움직이는 창조와 혁신의 시대에 진입하였고 수학을 통해서 배우는 창의성과 논리적, 합리적 사고야말로 미래를 이끌어갈 인재들이 반드시 갖추어야 할 요소이기도 합니다.
The president also talked about the need to bridge the gap between the academia of mathematics and the general public.
수학이 수학자들만의 학문이 아니라 미래를 이끌어갈 젊은이들과 일반 대중들이 친근하게 접하고 이해할 수 있는 학문으로 발전해 가기를 기대하고 있습니다.
To achieve that very goal, a list of events, such as a special lecture by James Simons, a mathematician turned hedge fund manager, and an open meeting with a laureate of the Congress's Distinguished Fields Medal are lined up. The event will run at COEX Southern Seoul until August 21st. Choi Yu-sun, Arirang News.